keep them busy, Leon.
As we begin chapter 3. Find a clue.
Hope there's a lead on Louise here.
I don't have anything. In the original game, I found a dude here in a toilet taking a shit. No, I guess he's not. Okay.
What have we here?
E, huh? This the cell for awaiting judgment. Brothers and sisters, our Lord is pleased. Do not recklessly slay outsiders at will. All people have a right to fair judgment. Henceforth, we shall deliver solemn justice without prejudice. Take anyone you capture to the factory basement. Do the same with traitors. Oh, snap. Shit. Dude, what the hell? Oh shit.
Well, this.
Oh! I'm getting the hell out of here. I'm running. I can't fight that guy.
Enough of this.
Still after me, huh?
Got some wind.
Looks like I gave them the slip.
We're here at the abandoned factory. So we have an iris, which is her retina that she has. Something technological. It says it'll allow you to see clues that are almost invisible to the naked eye. This will enable Ada to discover new information to aid her in her mission. Okay.
Must be the big guys.
It's the poison or the venom, whatever's getting to her.
Not a soul in sight. Did Luis do this?
Okay, so Leon reached Luis already.
These belong to Luis. His frequency?
Ada? I knew you'd find me.
That's my job. Are you about ready to hand over the amber?
There's a big house just outside the village past the windmill. You know it?
Yeah, I know it.
Then I'll meet you here. I'll be waiting.
Oh, snap. What now? Ooh. Chainsaw guy. Yeah, I gotta run. Excuse me. Finally. Hey, we're out of here. Oh no, she's disoriented. They're coming for her. Okay, there's Luis. Right? What was that, Wesker?
Wesker, to what do I owe this pleasure?
Stop wasting my time, Ada. Find Lewis, fetch me the amber.
I should probably thank you for this room. Are you staying? To back me up?
I'm not here to babysit you. See that you remain an asset, and not a liability. I have absolutely no use for your incompetence.
Easy with the threats, Wesker.
Just get it done. I'll be in touch.
Yeah, they kind of are wasting time, if you think about it. Get the serum and get out, but... You know.
You're okay. I've been waiting, and you still coming, right?
Yes. Just had some business to attend to. I'm on my way now.
Got it. See you soon. Ciao.
The outsiders in the villa assemble the village, awaken our great child. Okay, so there might be a big fight here. Then ambush the shit out of us. Oh shit. Big group.
You are a popular one, Bruce.
Oh, is this when they're getting invaded? I think it's like Luis and Luis and Leon in that house. Oh, hello. Fight this thing.
Sorry, big guy. Can't let you go that way.
Son of a bitch. Oh, it's mad. Yeah. That's gross.
Sweet dreams.
I had to skip that because it was a pretty long battle for me.
Hey, got a smoke?
I do.
The kind you like. Now where's the amber?
Fortunately, it's not on me at the moment. And you really should be telling me what a good job I did. Busted my ass and managed to hide it right before I got caught. Which is why I'm still alive.
The deal was, we get you out of here when you deliver the amber. No amber, no protection, Luis.
Such a stickler for details, Ida. Okay, then. I'll go get it now. How about that? And I do have something else I need to get, too.
Hey, we're out of here. That's the end of this chapter.